Police arrest a Bastrop woman for theft and public obscenity. It happened at the Walmart on Louisville Avenue in Monroe. Police say 31-year-old Constance Sykes, this woman, tried to steal almost $800 worth of clothes and jewelry from the store, then allowed a man to put his hands down the front of her pants in front of employees and children. Once arrested, police found Xanax and meth inside of her purse. Sykes has been charged with felony theft, obscenity, and drug charges.